Mozart loved the sound of the clarinet. He also loved the bassoon. So he was very interested in clarinet. And there's letters that he's written to his father saying that, oh, if only we had clarinets with this orchestra, I'd write parts for them. So eventually he met up with a clarinetist named Anton Stadler. And he was one of the most important clarinetists of the day in Vienna at that point. And so Mozart started to write music for Anton Stadler. So Mozart wrote the clarinet concerto, which is one of the great clarinet concertos of all time. And many people would even argue it's one of the great concertos in general of all time. So that really helped to secure the position of the clarinet, not only just in the orchestra, but just as a legitimate instrument that people could specialize in and really train on that particular instrument. My name is David Shea, and this is a quick note on the clarinet.